Shalom, chaverim! It's Rubissa
and Tova!
Today, we're talking about mishpacha. Here's a picture of my mishpacha. Well, some of it. Everybody's mishpacha is different. But in many mishpachot, that's more than one mishpacha, there is an Abba and an Ima. I'm the Ima. And Yeladim or Yeladot. Now, there could be a Saba, a grandpa, and a Safta.
And there could
also be a tinok or tinoket. So we're going to use our goof, our body, to think about our mishpacha. So let's see. Someone in the mishpacha needs to be making food for the mishpacha.
So let's stir up the food.
Stirring up our ochel for the mishpacha. Making all the ochel for the mishpacha. Making all the ochel for the mishpacha. We're going to eat the ochel?
Yeah.
Eating all the ochel for the mishpacha. Eating all the ochel with the mishpacha. Eating all the ochel with the mishpacha. Yum, yum, yum. What else does the mishpacha need?
They need laundry.
Okay. Show us how we're going to wash that laundry. Cleaning all the clothes for the mishpacha. Cleaning all the clothes for the mishpacha. Cleaning all the clothes for the mishpacha. Mishpacha. And maybe in your mishpacha, it's the ima doing these things. Maybe the abba. Maybe the yeladim and yeladot. But probably not the tinok or tinoket. Because the tinoket or the tinoket, what do they do? Can you show us?
Well, what they do is they crawl around all the time. So we're going
to
crawl.
Crawling all around. Those tinokim. Tinokot, crawl, crawl, crawl. Can you stretch a crawling body?
Like what?
And then they usually fall asleep. Have a rest down there, my little tinoket.
Pull your arms and your legs, like, so you're sleeping, but you're still stretching.
Now, we need somebody in our mishpacha to fix our bite. Do you remember the word bite that we had last week? Our house. Fixing up the bite for the mishpacha. We're fixing up the bite for the mishpacha. We're fixing up the bite for the mishpacha. Mishpacha. All right. Now, we did a lot of work. Maybe the Abba fixed the bite. Maybe the Ima did. What are the Yeladim doing? They are busy playing. Maybe they are stretching jumping jacks and they're playing. All the Yeladim in the mishpacha. All the Yeladim in the mishpacha. All the Yeladim in the mishpacha.
Maybe they're building towers. Can you be a tower?
Oh, I like it. That's a great tower they built. Oh, wow, it's stretching so, so high. Wow. But the best thing about a mishpacha that we did not do yet is getting a hug from someone in our mishpacha. So many hugs in the mishpacha.
So many hugs
in the mishpacha. Because they love us so much. Shalom, chaverim.
Shalom.